Cruise. Yeah, no worries. How was it covered if it went to the back of the net? You had to have lifted your glove. You didn't poke at your glove. Four, 77, and three. Far side, guys. Far side, far side. Good! You alright? Yeah, no, you alright? You went in pretty hard, you okay? Yeah. Come here, boys. You got it, Josh? Thanks, buddy. Six down, guys. Offside, okay. So how did you think you had it covered? Because I did not see you cover the puck, and I blew the whistle when I saw it cross the line, so I didn't think you had it covered.
Yeah, it was in my pad, but I'm more concerned about getting jammed.
Okay.
I have a couple hip operations on this thing, so.
Okay. All right. Understood.
That's going on YouTube, isn't it?
Yes, it is. Hello, guys. Weight's still changing. Okay. Ice! Ice! There you go! It went over! Over the glass! Sorry, boys. Thank you. Hey! It's okay! Thank you. Good. Home's not much better.
Fucking smooth right there.
That was smooth.
So, actually no one really cares, but I think the reason why the goalie was mad was when he wrapped around, he took the shot.
Right.
Then he whacked at it, which is illegal as far as I know. But then he pushed his pad, and when he pushed his pad, he stumbled back.
Yeah, I asked him, and he says, yeah, I said, I blew the whistle. I didn't see you cover it. I said, I blew the whistle when I saw it cross the line. I said, when do you think it was covered? And he says, I thought it was under my pad. You explain it better than what he did. So, and I was on this side. Yeah, I don't think I was, I was on this side, so I didn't see that actually transpire the way you described it there. But but if that's the way it happened, then it's a good goal.
But are you allowed to?
If the goalie has it frozen,
yeah,
and then you come in and push the goalie in, no. But if the puck is sitting on the pad and it's not covered,
yeah,
you can tap the puck, and okay, you gotta assume he's playing the puck, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Cool. Yeah. Yeah. No worries. Thanks. Yeah, I was expecting it, so I was ready for it. Defensive change. Okay. Good. Move it out, guys. Let's go. Cut the gloves down. Keep it clean, boys. It's free, you guys. It's free. Back at you. Good work, guys. Good. Good! Good. Nothing wrong there, guys. That's body position. That was not checking there. That's not a body check. That's a body position. Good work, boys. Chin your feet, guys. Keep it clean, gentlemen. That's it. Let's go. Move it. Good work, gentlemen. Good work, guys. I got 2 for hook, and I got 14 for interference. You knocked the guy's stick right out of his hand, but I have 2 on the original hook, and I got 14 for interference. Yeah, both, 5-on-5. Arm went up for the hook, and then when he knocked the other guy's stick out, that's interference. 5-on-5, yep. 2 white, minor for hooking. Red, interference. 5-on-5, guys. Down there, boys. Oh, nice save. Nope, not a save. Uh-uh. Good. Thank you. It was between your feet when he hit it. That's why I waved it off. Thank you. No glove? Six down, guys. I go. Three red. Hook. Three red. Three red. Minor for hook. Good! Good. Good. Even! Good! Sorry, I would have put the delay on, but I noticed him over after you came across. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Oh, here it goes. For what?
Two penalties.
Just
to get us back in the game. 2-1 game.
We're good one.
And?
They don't look good one.
Did you not see me try and jump out of the way? Did you not see me try and jump out of the way? Yeah, no worries. Here, guys. Just outside, guys. Okay, boys, 4.6. Thank you. Oh, yeah, boys. Thank you, White. Yeah, not too bad.
Good dudes?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey, yo. She was fucking, fuck it, you're doing fucking game. I'm like, did you not see me try and jump out of the way? Yeah.
For that bouncy ass fucking.
I know. And I'm like, fuck, where's it gonna go? And I tried and fuck.
Well, you almost, and, like, you jumped, but it hit your skate.
Yeah. And, well, because it fucking bounced out. But he skated back and he came by and he said, sorry, man, I'm just frustrated. Yeah, no worries, don't worry about it. Just, fuck.
It can't be anyone.
No, I know. Come on, guys. Good job, boys. Yeah, you too. You're very welcome. Good job, guys. Good job, guys. You're welcome, boys. Good job, guys. You're welcome. You're welcome, boys. Good job, guys. You're welcome. Good job, guys. Good job, boys. Good job, guys. Good job, guys. Good job, guys. Yeah, no worries. I understand. I understand. It's frustrating. It's not like I did it on purpose. It's not like it was going behind me and I said, fuck you. Like, I did try and jump out of the way. So, yeah, no worries. No worries. No worries. It is. It was a good game. Good work, guys.
Good game, boys. Something's weird here.
Everybody's happy. Everybody's happy tonight.